Start with the name of Allah, who is the King of Kings and the Master of Masters. Most welcome for classification of English grammar, COE grammar. We have to started to open the new channels, COE grammar, only for the purpose of English grammar, of the basic grammar. This is the first video of our channel. This topic is origin of alphabet. Alphabet ka origin kya hai, aagaz kya hai? Alphabet ka aagaz jo hai na, wo to kahan se hua tha? The word of alphabet came from the first two letters. Alphabet ka word jo hai, wo to do pehle do alfazon se, Greek alphabet se, Greek languages se hua tha. Alpha and beta. Alpha and beta was the first used in its Latin from alphabetium. ये तो जो पहले मतलब इस्तेमाल हुआ था alphabetium से by जो एक English writer था, उसका नाम था Tertullian. Tertullian was the second and the third century. He was related to the second and the third century of the English people. CE. A Latin ecclesiastical writer and the church father and St. George's, and he was the ecclesiastical writer of the English languages and English grammars, and he was also the father of the St. George's church. Thank you so much for this video.